Previously on Undressed.
I'm cursed.
Is this your way of dumping me?
I'm saving you.
Jane's not cursed, just a bit crazy.
You do still like Mario, right?
Yeah, he's hot and smart.
I want to get rid of him.
You ready to play, big boy?
I think you need serious help.
My game's totally off.
Maybe you should try having a little whatever Michelle eats for breakfast.
She had sex with Larry before the game.
Kinky. I'll see you then. Here's the 411 on a certain Jane Doe. We think we can rebuild her, but it will require your assistance.
I'll do anything for Jane.
Good, because you'll have to wear this loincloth. Hey, I had to wear it for the entire 3-month run of Hiawatha, the ballet. You only have to wear it for one night, for the ritual.
The ritual?
Jane really believes she's under a curse that turns all her boyfriends gay. So, we just have to do the ritual that gets rid of it. Or at least the ritual that I made up.
And she'll believe it.
Oh, trust me. Freaked out scenes are my specialité. It will be very authentic. Thank God I'm a theater major.
Poor Jane. I guess it really could mess anyone up having your last 4 boyfriends tell you they're gay.
Hasn't bothered me none.
It's like a total risk.
Of course it is. But most things worth doing are. You're still gonna do it, aren't you?
I have to. For the scholarship.
For Kurt. There you go. Now, let's walk through it. How's it gonna play out?
Well, I'm gonna keep my energy up. And I'm gonna concentrate. Stay focused. And then...
Then I'm gonna have sex with him. We are talking about having sex with Dominic to improve my basketball game, right?
Yeah, of course. Does Dominic know why you want to hook up with him?
No.
He's just in it for the no-strings-attached sex. Do you really think it'll work?
It's working for Michelle, and she's on the verge of being the season's MVP.
Don't remind me.
And just so we're clear, Jeannie's right. I'm doing this for us, so we could be together.
Just concentrate. Stay focused. Just wish Dominic would hurry up and get here.
Is this here enough for you?
Last night was the worst. Not only does Mario not like me, he hates me.
He doesn't hate you, he just thinks you're crazy.
Thanks to you. You know what's worse?
No, but I'm sure you're gonna tell me.
He is so devoted to you, it makes me want him even more.
Well, he's like a boomerang. I mean, no matter how hard I try to throw him away, he comes back.
Lana, I'm gonna head off for a piece of the rock.
Wait, Lana wants a piece of Phil's rock first.
I'll be thinking of you when I reach the peak.
We'll go higher tonight. Lana can't wait.
Okay, I hate to say it, but since my job still depends on getting a sauna fixed for free, you're back on Mario duty tonight.
But Phil,
no, but Phil's about it.
I think I might have a little something here to help you improve your game.
You mean, you know what?
War paint. What'd you think? It's the oldest pre-game ritual.
Dominic, I really don't think...
Many tribes believe that before facing any opponent or obstacle, you need to honor your primal animal.
Primal animal?
Yeah, the animal inside each of us. They believe that by wearing the animal mask on the outside, you release the animal within them.
Whoa. Sorry, dude. Can't see a thing. That's because you got a big mask stuck to you. You know, this may seem like a stupid gift to give a girlfriend. Are you in the doghouse or what?
I don't know. I've barely seen her lately.
What have you been doing?
Fixing her sauna.
The sauna? Is it done?
Yeah.
Great. Hold it. Did you say her sauna?
Celtic sisters of the earth, I call unto thee, Shania, Alanis, Beyonce, hereby call.
Can I come in, please?
We welcome the pushy Celtic warrior.
Yeah, my calendar be out near Christmas, okay? You can stare all you want to then. Sorry.
You both wear the ceremonial costumes sewn from the sacred skin of a doe.
These are real doe skin?
Okay, they're pleather. We're on a budget. But besides that, everything is strictly by the book. This ritual's going to work, Janie. I promise.
Hurry, I don't have all day. Larry, I told you to wait right outside the door. I can't be searching all over school for your lazy butt.
You are so hot when you're angry.
Just when I'm angry? Come on in here.
So, where were we?
Right about here. How are you holding up?
Is it Kelly speaking now, or Lana?
That was a big mistake. Can't we just forget about it?
What was that?
It's complicated to explain.
Does it involve you missing your medication?
I know I'm not Lana, and I know you only have eyes for Lana, but she has something that I don't, and I was just trying to do it so that you would like me.
I'm just a one-woman kind of guy.
So it's not that I'm unsexy.
What? You're smart, pretty, a little crazy.
I feel like such an idiot.
No, I'm the idiot. Thinking Lana could ever love me.
She just doesn't know you like I do. You're the greatest guy.
Now, repeat the incantation after moi.
Sheila Nagig.
Sheila Nagig.
Lose this curse and do a jig.
Lose this curse and do a jig.
Now, it rubs the sacred lotion on its body and the ritual is almost complete.
Oh, this part feels good.
It means that it's working, right, Goddess Epona?
Yes, my child. And you only need to complete the final act before the curse can finally be lifted.
I don't remember you telling me about a final act.
Yeah, me neither.
Huh? Your hearts will tell you.
Whoa, what happened here?
Wow, that was...
incredible.
I never had such an amazing...
Me neither. You know, in my head, I could hear what sounded like a crowd cheering us on. Yeah, just like that.
Oh my God, the game!
Yeah!
Tie game. 10 seconds left on the clock, and the ball is fast too. Michelle, of course, who skillfully maneuvers her way through the other team's defenses. She fakes left, she fakes right, looking for someone who's open. And she finds Beth, who should have been benched a long time ago. With time running out on the clock, she takes the only option open to her. A Hail Mary shot from the three-point line. And sinks it. Nothing but net.
I don't know what went wrong. I had sex before the game just like I was supposed to, and I was just as bad as before.
No, you weren't.
Yes, I was. Don't try to pump me up.
No, I'm saying you were worse.
Is this okay for you?
Yeah. Is it okay for you?
Yeah.
Are you feeling any strange new urges?
Like,
an urge to help your best girlfriend shop for shoes or teach aerobics?
Nothing quite like that. But I have the urge to do this.
Do you notice anything different?
You know what? I think I do. Like,
my heart's getting warm.
The ritual must have worked.
Thank God.
Wait.
I'm sorry, but this just doesn't feel right. I mean, it feels really, really right, but that doesn't make it right, right?
You lost me on the first right.
Still have feelings for Lana, right?
Yes, but she doesn't have feelings for me.
But
you do. So why am I chasing Lana, who doesn't have feelings for me, instead of Kelly, who does?
I don't know. Why are you?
Because I'm an idiot.
No, you're not. I mean, you do the crossword and you fix heating elements and...
And you're genuine, and you don't put on an act. Well, not usually. And will you kiss me?
Can I be on top?
Yeah.
We could go slow, you know.
Why would we want to do that?
I don't know. It just seems like you're on a mission.
I'm just relieved I can have sex. I mean, God, aren't you?
Yeah, but...
Matt, is there something you want to tell me?
Like? Come on, Jane. I told you, I'm not gay.
So you're 100% straight?
I sure am right now.
What is that supposed to mean?
I don't know. I just don't think anyone's 100% anything.
I can't believe I had sex with someone other than my sweet Kurt just to improve my game, and it didn't even work. Who cares about the game? How is the sex? Jeannie, the sex isn't important. Besides, it wasn't with my boyfriend, so it doesn't matter.
So it wasn't any good?
No, I didn't say that. It was pretty good. Great, actually. I wasn't expecting that.
Oh, really? Scandalicious. So you're gonna break it up with College Boy and keep seeing Dominic?
What? No, I can't very well go on having sex with him just because it was borderline earth-shattering.
Oh, come on, sure you can.
No, if it doesn't help me get that scholarship, then it doesn't fit into my plan. Kurt's plan. I'm just gonna have to tell Dominic that we're over. Even if it breaks his heart.
What makes you so sure he'll be broken-hearted, Princess?
Hello, did I mention the sex was amazing?
Can I give either of you ladies a lift home?
Where are you going, Jane?
How hard is it to say that you're 100% straight if you really are?
Look, I could lie to you right now because you're feeling fragile and everything, but I don't think that would help the situation. You gotta understand, people are complex.
You either like the boys or the girls, Matt. Which is it?
Listen, I think the question is, do I like you? And do you like me?
Look, I can't get involved if you can't offer me a guarantee.
We're already involved.
No! Go, God, we're just fooling around.
But I'm not.
Well, I am. I'm taking a shower.
I'll see you tomorrow.
When you come to work on the sauna?
No. The sauna's fixed. I'm coming to see you.
Me?
Yeah.
What's so funny?
I am so happy. I have everything I wanted. It's perfect.
You're perfect.
I'm so stupid. What an idiot I am. If I had known you liked me, I never would have spent all that time trying to be like Lana so that you would like me and stick around and fix the sauna.
What? You mean you only wanted me so I'd fix the sauna for you?
Forget about what I just said. I really do like you.
I can't believe you were just using me, too.
No, I mean, that was just at first, and... I had no money. I was afraid I would lose my job.
At least that's almost an excuse.
I realized how much I like you. And all those things that Lana finds so irritating about you, I adore. I mean, all the circus animal thing and the cheesy gifts.
Did Lana ever even like me?
She's just not into long-term relationships.
We were together 2 weeks.
That's like 50 years in Lana time.
So she wasn't just using me as a sauna fixer.
No, you fixed her car first. No, you're not being fair.
I'm not being fair.
No! Wait a minute.
What more could you possibly have to say to me?
Janie, have you lost weight? Oh, silly me. It's just that you lost that big old curse, isn't it?
Not in the mood, Stephen.
Now what?
I asked him to guarantee me that he was 100% straight, and he couldn't. He said no one's 100% anything.
Janie, you're driving me nuts with this.
So your ritual didn't work.
Matt's not gay. You're not gonna make him gay. And I just totally made up that stupid ritual.
What do you mean?
I faked it.
You tricked me.
I didn't know what else to do. Maybe I should have told you what I really think.
So tell me, what do you really think?
that there's no curse. I think that you choose to date gay guys.
Flaw number one in Miss Stevens' theory. The guys I dated didn't even tell anyone that they were gay, so how could I have known? And flaw number two, why would I want that? I mean, that's what's causing all my problems.
You choose them so you never have to get close to anyone. And that way, you never really have to get hurt. Face it, Matt is more right for you than anyone you've ever been with. And that scares you. Janie.
I know, it doesn't look like much, but once you get this baby out onto the highway and put the top down, it's like heaven on wheels.
Dominic, we have to talk.
Right, and I have to go see the coach about something. Wash and or dry related.
The industrial detergent's starting to get to her. So what did you want to talk about?
Well, first of all, I just wanted to say that the, was fantastic.
Yeah, I know. I was kind of surprised at how well our bodies clicked.
Yeah, I even clicked twice. But despite all the clicking, I just wanted to say that there are certain things that just shouldn't happen, no matter how good they are.
Are you trying to say that we're not going to have sex anymore?
Yes.
Okay, cool, whatever.
I only care about you. I don't care about this sauna. I'll prove it to you.
It'll take me
to a place for us. This is how much I care about the sauna. I hate this stupid sauna.
You're crazy.
I'm crazy for you.
Now remember why I should get involved with girls. You're all nuts.
There you are.
Yeah, Matt, I wasn't being honest before when I said I was just fooling around.
So can you tell me the truth?
Why is this so scary? I mean, I'm a rock climber. I climb cliffs from 200 feet from the ground.
Come on, everyone's afraid of something.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
So you were saying?
So I was saying, I like you. I really like you. I said it.
I was hoping that eventually you'd get around to admitting that.
Hey, Heartbreaker. Look what College Boy sent to the office.
Kurt. And get this. It's totally real. Not just a drawing of a big tacky bouquet. Hey, how'd it go with Dominic?
He'll get over it eventually.
Oh, look, there's a card.
Congratulations. I heard your team is headed for the final. Looking forward to celebrating your scholarship when you get here. Love, Kirk.
Well, at least you got laid. I told you Mario was bad news.
No, he wasn't. He was the best. And we were shameless. We totally did use him, and we deserved this mess. And what'd Phil say about you two-timing him?
Nothing. He's moving on. He didn't even care. All he wanted was to have sex one more time.
Did you?
Of course. How on earth are we ever going to put this back together again before Jimmy finds out?
Well, the damage is mostly cosmetic.
You're going to fix it?
No, I'll just have to get some tools.
What, with no guy?
Listen, I better learn to fix stuff myself because I don't want to ever have to rope anybody into doing anything ever again.
I guess it did backfire. Well, maybe we can both learn to fix stuff.
You work?
If it gives me the freedom to date whoever I want, I'll learn anything.
So you still want that shower?
Yeah.
And maybe I could come and join you, you know, just to make sure you're nice and squeaky clean.
Well, that might be fun.
No, wait. There's something I gotta ask you. Are you 100% straight?
Of course I am. Well, maybe not 100. There's no guarantees, right?
Don't
Don't forget your geometry book so you can identify those circles I've been running around everyone on the court.
Look, I know about your little ritual, okay? And it doesn't work.
What?
I know how you have sex with Larry before a game and completely wear him out. And how you run out onto the court completely pumped. I tried things your way. I had great sex, just like you. And I wasn't pumped at all. I was totally wiped out. I mean, an orgasm leaves me, you know.
Uh-huh.
So what do? Not orgasm? Oh my God. That's it. You don't...
Bingo! You run as hard and as fast as you can, but you do not cross that finish line.
Because you save that energy for the game.
Exactly. Well, I guess it's good you finally figured it out. We'll need all the help we can for these next two games.
I can't believe I just figured out your precious ritual.
Yeah. Now, just keep your mouth shut and please tell me you have somebody to have sex with.
On the next Undressed.
Sex with you isn't something I want to do, it's something I need to do.
So now you want to have sex again?
Yes!
I have an amazing boyfriend.
You haven't had sex with him yet?
I don't do this anymore.
Are you into guys?
Do you have an erection?
Whoa.
I definitely like guys.
But I can't have sex.
What?
No sex.
Goodness, why are you so stupid?
Why are you so stupid?